Light heavyweight prospect Kennedy Nzechukwu ends an insane UFC 259 fight with a violent knockout over Carlos Ulberg in round 2. This impressive victory caught the attention of MMA community, and here are their reactions. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe.